who visits what site. So I turn on the, or who does a DNS query to what.
Yeah, of creating an interaction between the users all connecting the same LAN. And so we created a function that recognizes when two users connect to the same website, and it does like switch on or off a light. That's it.
So it's quite busy here.
Apple's
which you go to a random website,
yeah,
and
yeah.
What happens?
So what we're doing is that we are monitoring the traffic and putting websites that has one hit on this website. So we are every time you visit every.
IPv6 problem. So you had to go into your network settings and, you know, just remove that setting entirely to make stuff work, and then, you know, magic.
So it becomes really invisible what actually goes on with these devices. Apart from that, of course, there's a voice response. So we would like to see actually where does it connect to and what things are flowing, and so.